Nagsisimula na siya ng mga games when he was last season. Medyo nahirapan siya with his fitness. CJ Cancino. Tatapusan. Hand off to Imperial. Squeezing himself through traffic and laying it in for the 2 points.
Oh, physicality nandun na eh. Pero yung decision making, I think, pwede pang mag-improve.
Yeah, and Hubert Cani rattles the turnaround shot in. Tatapusan, poor pass. Intercepted by Negros. Renz Palma loose. This is the handle and recovers and scores.
Oh, alam mo yung open.
Ang Negros 8-4. Cani thought about it. Cruz puts the ball in the deck. Gets into the lane. Bank shot is good.
Oh, continues to play well. Itong si Jeremy Cruz.
Go inside to Diaz and he exploits the mismatch. Diaz with the rebound. Mark Nonoy.
Yeah. It's just so fast.
Wow. He was in there in the blink of an eye. It's Jeremy Cruz. Komya. Hindi nakakapasok yung bola. And that time, the kick out is good. It's good. Gabe Capasso, Jason Credo, Clint Doligues, and Jay Avilosa for Iloilo. Nonoy with a turnaround shot. That's good. 5 points para kay Mark Nonoy. You maximize him as a point guard or a two guard. Kasi medyo nakakalito din kay Mark eh. As Jeremy Cruz knocks down the three.
Casadel will help him moving forward. Kasi open court, talagang wala nang problema to si Mark eh. Pero yung...
Dito eh. Alam nila gagawin mo eh.
yung experience eh. Like that guy.
Yeah. Oh, what a drive. Sweep the other island.
Oo. Pero...
Yung isla namin. Kaya lumaban kayo.
This guy.
Si Jeremy Cruz lumalaban talaga.
Oo, hindi pa. To find home here, playing under Coach Bonnie, itong si Jeremy Cruz.
Capasso puts it in. Now with Etrata uses... Oh! Virgilingo, spark off the bench.
Talking about quick hands, Adel. Si Bricks Ramos, second season already.
Bricks, nice find to Capobres.
So was able to develop patience already.
Ramos on the move. Ramos spins. Nice fake and Ramos. Kumpiyansa niya eh, yung kakampi niya.
Oh,
yung pagpasa niya sa kakampi niya.
And scoring in this quarter, 19 points already for Iloilo, for Coach Bonnie right now. Parang tama lahat yung inuhugot mong mga players eh.
Yep. Oh, Giolingo knocks it down from way out. Una with the rebound. Renz Palma. The kick out to Ramos. That's a three and it's good.
Of things. Secret daw muna kung sino. Sa Delph Coach Louis.
Maraming salamat, Mika. Abangan na lang namin yan. Ang report eventually lalabas din online. His best game as an MPBL player. Doligues misfires. He'll try again. Clint attacks and scores. Ramos kicks it out to Palma. Jumper. No good. Una put back. Yes.
For James Una.
Steal by Capobres. Alvin, layup, yes. Al gets it to De La Rosa. Baba kay Jay Avilosa. Inside, Doligues misses the gimme. And CJ Catapusan puts it in for two. Quickly to Imperial. Shaq. No. Isa pa? Yes.
Fast break nitong Negros. Especially when Renz Palma is there.
Cancino on the drive. Linggo sa Hercore College na si John Ray Villanueva. Ng Paranaque. That's a foul and a bucket.
Yeah, sick.
Siya yung nagbabantay ngayon kay CJ Cancino. Shaq Imperial. Three-pointer. Yes! And here comes Iloilo, only down by 11. Effective programs in college. Here's CJ attacks. Yes! That's a simple move. And the points off turnovers, Negros with 14. Iloilo wala pa. Good play inside the paint. Berjay with a finish. And actually, Coach Katiting, it boiled down to a little bit of individual plays before. No, nung nabibit na yung man. First half, Yolingo able to cross half court. Comia will fly and will finish.
Oh, you give him that space.
Like Cancino steal. Imperial has it. Shaq, yes! And the bucket and the foul.
Yeah, touchdown pa. Malaki pa rin ito eh.
Oh, but the problem is they've been missing a lot of shots. Make a ball and talk about.
Ang mabigat, nakatira sila ng malapit, na-foul sila, pero hindi nila naman na-shoot din yung kanilang free throws.
Now Mark Nonoy goes to work. The shot clock, Jeff.
Great find again.
With the corner, Longa, no good. Comia with the offensive rebound, and he puts it in for two.
And again, Jeff Comia working.
Here's Mark Atabay. Nagcut si Comia, left-handed scoop. The bang and the bucket para dito kay Jeff Comia.
Oh, alam mo, working already.
Game 51-63. Capasso. Couple of fakes, bank shot, is it good?
Quinn Capasso was there, open do sa post up, pero itong si CJ decided to take it from beyond the arc instead.
Nonoy, jumper, yes. 12 points para kay Mark Nonoy. Early seal para dito kay Capasso, the fadeaway is good. Babasa 11 ang lamang ng Iloilo ng Negro. Tuduliges. No.
Oh, good.
Tip in. Yes. Galing kay Quinn Capasso. 10 points in the ball game.
Yan eh, di ba? And alam naman natin na both Jeremy Cruz, meron ng nabuong partnership dito kasi both players talaga nitong team na to, especially the guards, halos puro mga offensive players eh.
Cruz.
Oh, that's
yes.
Big. Again, pahinga si Renz Palma. Talagang nag-step up itong si Jeff Comia.
Imperial, layup is good.
This is the first time I covered them. Maganda yung kanilang team right now. Si
yep. And Capasso makes the bucket. And Negros will dribble this one out. And it's Negros winning the Western Visayas Derby.